Hello everyone and welcome. When starting off with your base, the first thing you want to do is get down your TC to claim the building spot. For this, we will begin with one square stone foundation surrounded by wooden walls with a wooden door. Next, we will place the TC, place it about 4/9 of the length of the foundation in. Also, place down a sleeping bag in this corner so you can later add new people to the team after finishing the TC room. Here we will upgrade everything to stone and also add in a metal door so that we can't be flame raided anymore. By now you probably need some storage. For this, add a barbecue in between the TC and the door frame with a small box underneath. Do the same thing on the other side as well. Once you can afford it, upgrade everything to armored. The first vending machine will be placed backside facing towards the sleeping bag and as far into these boxes as possible. Rotate the vending machine from the front. Now we can place down the protecting vending machine. This one should be placed into the center of the door frame, about 1/4 deep into that little stripe on the bottom of the door frame. Here you can see how to access everything. The only thing that is a bit inconvenient is that you have to take off the door when you want to access the TC. When I play with this TC room, I usually just leave the door inside of the rotated vending machine and only place it down when I go AFK or go to sleep. Here you can see the upkeep of the TC room and also how much the entire thing will cost you. Next we go to the unlootable loot room. Again, a square foundation with walls all around and a single door frame in the front. Because we can finish it, we will place down two small boxes next to the door frame and two large boxes behind it that we will later have to pick up. When you are ready to finish the loot room, again upgrade everything to armored. Then pick up the two large boxes. On the backside, now place a shelf with four large boxes on it. Now all that is left to do is place the vending machine and the armored single door. Do this exactly as you did in the unlootable TC room. Here again you can see how to access all of those boxes. Again, here you can see how much this will cost you. Last, we will build the unlootable TC triangle. Again, we will lock down the base location, this time with a TC inside of a triangle behind a single door, placed as far to the right as possible. While building, again upgrade as you get the resources. Once you can afford to fully armor it, add the door of your choosing and the vending machine, we can go to the last step. Armor everything and place down the door. Now place the vending machine front side facing you onto the armored door, but a bit to the left. It should look like this. When placed, rotate the vending machine so it faces inwards. Now let me give you some tips for building these. If you want to build the unlootable but aren't comfortable with freehanding your TC placement, you can use a barbecue placed in this corner as a guide on where exactly to place the TC. Another helpful tip might be to equip diving fins when you place the vending machine. Because of you moving so slow, it is a lot easier to get the perfect placement. And last but not least, if you have problems with seeing how deep in you are when placing the vending machine, wearing a candle hat or miner's hat can give you the light for being able to see better. Even if you're very new to building with unlootables, if you test it a few times on a build server and use all of the free tips I just told you, you don't need to be afraid to test it on a real server. This was the video. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Until next time. Later.